basic structure of machine is fabricated by mild steel. This section of our machine consists of hopper, which contains the feed and is followed by injection screw, which carries feed through the barrel in which polymer is melted with the help of heating vents by gradually increasing temperatures. A shield has been mounted on the injection side to mitigate the safety hazard. Injection screw is powered by a stepper motor through belt drive. Once the mold is filled, the estimated cooling time is 15 seconds. Aluminum mold is used due to its good thermal conductivity. As the mold opens, ejection mechanism comes into working. Limiting switch has been placed at both ends to control the motion of movable platen. Temperature of heating bands are being displayed on LCD